At Future AI, we're working on artificial general intelligence, the ability of a computer to think and understand like a person, the most exciting project on the planet. Our implementation includes an artificial entity we call Sallie. Her central mind can interact with the real world to learn about objects and their properties using a sensory pod. Some of our development is done using a simulated environment. If Sallie finds a group of objects, she stores that in her internal mental model as a landmark. She can use stored landmarks to recall their location and return to them. Sallie, go to the tree. Sallie can remember the locations of objects she knows about. Not only can she look around for objects, but she also remembers what objects are behind her. Sallie, what is behind you?
Behind me is an orange cube.
This is the Sallie Pod. She has a camera so she can observe and learn about her surroundings, and a microphone and speaker for communications. Sallie, say hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
If Sally's pod runs into an object, she remembers its position and avoids it in the future. When Sallie is confronted with a new object, we can ask her about it. Sallie, what is this?
I do not know about this.
Then, with a single explanation, she can recognize individual objects. Sallie, that is a green cube. Sallie, that is a red cube. With the new knowledge she has obtained, Sallie can infer information about other objects. Sallie, what is this?
This is a cube.
Sally's intelligence does not rely on machine learning or tag datasets. She includes fundamental technologies which are crucial building blocks of AGI and can improve applications today, including robotics, self-driving, language, and computer vision. You can try a Sallie Pod for yourself by joining the Sallie Beta Test Evaluation Team. Slots are limited, so be sure to sign up now.
Future AI, technologies that think.